Now let's see. We can fix up. We can make some houses for the Moki to move in, or we could clear out the cave. And like unlock a new area. I think both. If we unlock the cave, we can get not only 500, but an extra 100. So we can get like 600 just for doing that. Good idea. Let's clear the cave entrance. Oh. Turns out the cave is still dangerous because even though we're kind of a being of light, yeah, we need to call an exterminator, kind of. Because there's a couple of goo down here.
Careful, you might be eaten by a goo.
Yeah, I think that's kind of already happened. If I'd known I'd need a light, I wouldn't have opened that up yet. Seeds! Energy light from the moon, not the sun. What? Oh my gosh! Okay, wait. We just planted this! Now we can go up here. With everything that we, like, add on to the glade, we can get, like, just a little bit more done. Just go a little bit further in and all that stuff. Hey, you need some herbs? Okay. Oh, come on. Got it. Yeah, all we need is a thing to cut through that. Oh, look. Hey, it's the map. You know, rain, ash, death from above. Oh, we can get a discount on future maps if we go through the silent woods. Midnight Burrows, Inkwater Marsh. Oh, wait, these are Luma Pools. But we need, like, a glide or something to get more stuff. Where am I? I'm right about here. Okay. One third of the way to the upgrade, yo. It's interesting playing a Metroidvania and just, like, getting the feeling for, like, oh yes, it sure looks like I'll be getting this kind of ability eventually. Like the ability to dig through sand.
Sand.
Yes. That really feels like that's gonna come up soon. Okay, I have to go all the way down. Oh, come on. Nope, can't get you. You're not awake yet, apparently. Very close, but not quite there. Come on, you got this. Come on. Okay, I tried. I was holding the button that time. Only what, like 1900 more to go? Yeah, that sounds about accurate. Hey Froggy, we got the thing. We fixed the water for you. Hey, it's me. No, the clear water. Shriek lives there. The heart of stone who cries pain. Q!
What is it?
Okay, so the plot of the story is, at the end of the last game, you save a little baby out. Well, yeah. Like, at the very end of the last game, you save a little baby owl hatchling. At the start of this game, that little owl is a baby, of course, still. And eventually, Oi helps her learn how to fly. So the two of you go out for a flight one evening. And everything is fine until you decide to go, apparently, miles and miles away from home. And then crash in a storm and get separated. And now Oi is trying to find the little baby owl again. And that's, like, the ultimate goal of this, like, game, is to find Q. Oh, come on. I've tried so much with that. Simon's being cute right now. He's on my footrest, so I have my foot up against the wall. So he's just kind of like rubbing my ankle with his head.
Aww.
We can fish now. We can swim! Yes, you can, Moki Moki. That was a weird little texture bug. Ooh, what's up here? What's in the danger path? I mean, I see half of an energy, but I don't see a way to utilize that. Words not welcome us. They belong to her now. Oh. Oh gosh. Okay, that's spikes. Thank you. Oof. Oh gosh. Keith. Turns out, welcome you, my god. Choosing you two most, yes, you are gone. Now look, there's up a dead sea, cold stone, bitter dust. One feeling is, even she is not whole. Leave this dying place, yes, as your kind did before, unless you can bring my last daughter healing. Bear her poison limb, light bearer. Find a healer of nature. Right what your kind has wronged. And plus, it looks gray and lifeless. So now we need to find someone who knows about plants.
We already know someone who knows about plants?
Do we?
I'm asking, do you?
Nothing offhand.
Okay. Well, that was unfortunate.
Ugh. I like how you can kind of see, like, down other paths. So you get the little teaser of, oh, there's a thingy you want over here. Figure out how to get it.
Woods lay still, all ash and bone.
Cool. Dear Lord, why does it have to click? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. It's time to find the way home. If we just want to leave the silent woods, I know a good way out.
Oh.
What's that? Let's teleport. Come on.
Why? I don't get it.
Well, if our only goal is to just leave, let's just teleport and then we'll be out. All the stuff that's going on here, I'm sure I'm gonna have to go through this again as Ori.
Almost certainly.
Shine bright, spirit. He disturbed the silence. Folly. She hears. She sees. And yet, and you, yes, you are easily seen. We obey the silence. Those who do not, they never leave. Yeah, the game suddenly, the last game suddenly turning into, like, a stealth game when dealing with, trying to hide from the owl was just insane. Oh, gosh, we can't heal. Come on, how do we get that key rune now? Oh, come on.
we're supposed to get it now?
Well, we have to get the key runes to go out that door.
Oh.
And the door has four slots in it, so it looks like that's what we're supposed to do. We can't break that thing open. And it's like nowhere else to go. That's convenient.
May I suggest?
What's up?
Try starting off by just gliding all the way left.
You got it. I might be able to land on that branch. I'm not sure. Thing is, I have to go underneath this stuff.
You can't just jump off of Ku's back, right?
I don't think so, no.
Dang it. Who is not a Yoshi?
No, Ku is definitely more valuable than a Yoshi, thanks. Okay, we're totally not gonna make this, but... Yeah. Well. Yeah, if we ever escape from this, we're definitely gonna have enough. I don't think there's any of these that will particularly help. So the only real thing is, does it turn out that we actually can destroy this somehow? Is it a case of like, hey, take this enemy, lure it over here. And it'll just destroy that thing. And that's why these explodey enemies are right here. Specifically to be used for that. Now, since we're already here... Oh yeah, no, of course. We made it! Oh gosh, I just noticed that owl skeleton in the background. That's tragic. And now we have to hide from this thing as we get to the door. What? She guarded the silence. Nope, don't have to stealth yet. Cool. Oh, come on! There we go!
Yep, get all your mums.
No, we don't. Your silence has been broken! But how does that make you feel? Oh, God. Silence, yes, whispered of you. Ah, so brave to walk so freely in her woods. Have you seen the stones, cold statues of travelers past? They stand as testament, yes, to bravery. Probably have to lure the thing up here, don't I? Yes. Hey, what up? And silence was kept. Gonna have to race in here, I think. That's what Q. That's what Q's gonna like grow up to be, like that big. Mm-hmm. Wait, where are we supposed to go? We can't go up there, right? Or can we? Not particularly. Oh, wait. Yep. We are so disturbing the silence here now. The way home, just out of reach. No. I might have overreacted slightly because I was holding right and my character is like pulled to the left. Yeah, of course we can't teleport here. Like, the character's like pulled to the left, so I thought there was some sort of like vortex effect going on.
Oh. When in fact it was actually just forced.
Yeah, it's just the cutscene. And that was it. I don't know which way is forward and which way is not.
Based on how the fact that this seems to be an interactable tree, I'm guessing the right is a side path.
Alrighty. The left path might just be there for going through this area later as Ori, though, because this is a cutscene.
Oh, balls. I was wrong.
It's the feather! Feather be gone. What are you? Plot twist, that's actually Ku's dad.
Oh,
except she. Ku's other mother. There's a strong, like, female presence in these games. Like, every main character is female. No way, you fell. That's... We have double jump. Okay. We don't have, like, any of our other abilities. Well, let's follow the light. Hi, Fog.
Saddened for your friend. The voice has done what it can, but its light is weak. Too many have suffered in these dark times. The smallest among us, the most. With the willow's end, the light shattered. The spirits perished, and our land fell to decay. The fragments of light were scattered, weakened, barely wisps. Left as they are, the light will fade forever. It is only a matter of time. With the Moki's help, I've located the places where they fell. The forest memory, bound by frost in the north. Its eyes lost in darkness to the south. Strength drowned in the waters to the west. Its heart buried beneath shifting sands to the east. Its voice, who journeys with you. Alone they are weak, but brought together. Anything can undo the damage that has been done. It is the will of the Wisps. No longer can I remain hidden in my hollow. I too will join the search. Farewell, little one. The Moki will help you where we can.
And this way, it'll help you go far.
Aww.
You'll stay and watch over your friend. Kuro's feather. Now we can glide too.
We still need to re-explore, don't we?
Well, that was touching.
What was it touching?
Oh, hi, hi.
Oh gosh, we still need another like 800. Go into the darkness because we don't have enough light yet. We might be able to get to Bar's Reach. Okay. So you couldn't go west of the Lumer Pools because you didn't have Glide, which we now have. We can go here because we needed the leaf. Where are the other two? This is interesting. What else couldn't we go that we can now go to? Markwood Depths? Alright, so it. I guess let's go here. Oh, we can flap. Alright, so now going this way again. Oh, gosh. So with the flap ability, we can go back to the glades and activate that little lava pool in the middle to be able to move more. So that would be useful. Oh god. Aha. Oh no. Nope. Nope. I'd find a better place for that. Nope. Okay, so that's not where you hide.
However, I saw a tunnel to the right.
It's a tunnel?
Yep, just go straight right.
That tunnel down there is filled with sand.
Oh.
There we go, this is where I was supposed to go. You can't see me. Nope. Are you about to kill me? Yes. The stealth section in the last game was way cooler than this. For one, the hiding areas were a lot more obvious and a fair bit bigger. Like, seriously, where do we go?
Good question. I don't know.
Then every time we die... So it looks like this is, like, hidden, because it is... There is something behind it, but no, that's not hidden. Imagine if the only actual way to get forward from this was an upgrade that we don't have. Yeah, oh my gosh! I was, like, right on it last time. Okay, well, we found our way in. Apparently the answer wasn't to hide, it was actually just to run. More cutscenes! We can see ghosts in the sand here. What if the Gorlek between the decay drove them? Bring back the light. Got it. Can we not grab this shovel? Apparently I can grapple it, but I can't use it as a launching platform. Is what I'm finding out. This whole grapple enemies thing is making things a bit more complicated than things have to be. So let's undo the enemy grapple. Because if I, you know, if I'm heading towards an enemy wanting to launch off of them, and I just go a little bit too far, like, if I don't go quite far enough to launch off of them, then instead I grapple them, slam them in the face, but since I wasn't expecting to grapple them, I only hit the button once. So instead of, you know, grappling to them, then launching off of them, I just grapple onto them and get hit because we're on the same space. And, like, that's it. I sure tried, didn't I? Like, why is that wall there partially damaged? Does that have anything to do with, like, just redirecting attacks? No, that didn't seem to help any. Okay, that one's something. Nice!
You found a piece of heart.
Basically, yes. Hey, is that what it's like being polyamorous? Instead of giving your whole heart to someone, you just give them a piece? It wasn't dead enough.
Well, apparently neither were you.
Hmm. I'm not using... Yeah, no, I'm not using that one. Go like miner. Traveler, a word. No, don't worry. I escaped the corruption that befell many of my kin. But there's one problem. You don't happen to have any water, do you? I fear my canteen broke in a fall. Not that I'm thirsty. We go like our tough. I could survive in this desert for days. But drink of fresh water now and then is good for the spirit, and my spirit is parched. Okay, doesn't say anything new. So if we find some water in our fetch quest, we know where to bring it.
Yep.
Oh, come on, I missed out on a piece of life. Are you serious that that's like one way or something? Well, that's ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
New power! Give us the power to dig!